Lesson number one for using the cymbals. Hold it with this finger. And two. It's advised to be in two. If you do it in one, it will trap your blood. So we do hold it with this finger. Two. Make it comfy. Next one. With this finger. Two. And it should hold. The first version of using the cymbals. So we do 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. Yeah. On the side. Yeah. So let's start together. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. So this is the basic version for using the cymbals.